So Project U&G is actually a pretty new thing on campus. We've always wanted to have a competitive hip hop dance team, and I think last year is kind of the year we're like, let's do it, let's go for it.
It's something that we're working hard towards to build the best community that we can.
There are a lot of students here and we all share the same interests, the same passions.
A lot of people really want to take the time out of their schedules to really just go and improve. And I think Project U&G is kind of that place to do it.
I started dancing actually when I was in kindergarten. I first did ballet, and it was terrible because I'm so inflexible.
I decided to join a team last year because I was looking for a team where everyone had the same passion.
I tried out first year for this team, and I didn't make it in. But I tried again second year, and I got in, and I've been staying on this team because it really pushes me as a dancer.
In high school, I did dance again with a couple of my friends just for fun, but then I didn't take it as seriously as I did when I got to college because there's just so many people here so into it, so that definitely like got me really into it. So
it helps that everyone else is a student, that everyone has exams, everyone has finals, everyone has a life outside of dance, but we're willing to come together and have that shared time to practice for whatever event that we have.
So much of this team is based around the idea that we want so much more, and the work that we put in now is gonna determine where we end up by the end of the year.
Yeah, we hang out after practices, we have late night dinners, we have party together.
If you guys are at all interested in Project U&G, just reach out, attend class, say hi. I serve cool people, and hope to see you guys at auditions.